masturbate but be single, go to the gents' toilet or not have sex? Have a one night stand, thought of having a threesome. What's the weirdest place you've had sex? Hi, Rafam! Oh my god, I love that! Welcome to today's Vlogmas video. I'm really excited about this. As you can see, we're all pretty much just chilling on my couch at this point. Should we quickly do introductions before I really go in? Because I feel like utna to banta hai. I'm gonna go in order of how long I've known the person the longest, because these are three of my like really close girlfriends over here. Two of them you've met on the channel.
Yeah, you.
So, Riya, do you remember your cocaine blunder from the last video? If you don't know what I'm talking about, after you watch this video, you need to go watch that video, because I have no words for it. That's Riya Epin, everyone. I've known her since I was 2 years old? 3 years old?
Two or three.
Nursery type?
Yeah,
We've been together through school, college, me getting married, now she's about to get married, and there's a lot we've been through together, let's just say over the last 27, 28 years. Then there's Smita, who you guys have met way too many times. They've seen me wrap birthday presents for you, they've come to your birthday parties in my vlogs, and how do we know each other? Jyoti teacher. Tuition.
Yeah, 2006.
Ninth standard. Jan 2006. And then there's Trisha, who you guys have not met. So far, your luck has been with you. Clearly, your luck has been with Trisha. I call her B.
Yeah.
And that's because she calls me Bumble, and it's this really weird, garbage, lame joke from college. We got along because I heard somebody from the other side of the college, we're friends from BMM, from MMK, same batch, same class. I heard somebody doing a British accent and I turned in full Bollywood style and realized I had found like somebody who could be my
person. Yeah, she spoke back in her accent.
Yeah. And Trisha is easily one of the stupidest.
No.
Like funniest people I know. But you are. You really are. And I'm gonna say this, that these two are like the sportiest people. So I was really looking forward to giving them ganda drinks in today's video, which is now not happening really. Smita is a little bit more like safe and careful. So this is gonna be an interesting
year. That's a good thing.
Sure. But for content, I think these two like are like more like,
what if I prove you wrong?
We'll own it.
I'm so looking forward to you proving me wrong.
Okay, let's do it.
Listen guys, you all are my witness for a bunch of things she's saying today. So I did a call out on my Instagram as well as your own community on YouTube for like just spicy questions. I put down four categories for everyone. Would you rather, who is more likely to, never have I ever, and truth or drink? Truth and drink are clearly thoda sa modification ho gaya yahan pe. No, we've decided to do dares, right? And Smita agreed that she'll do whatever dare we give her.
I just said I'm gonna take the truth part.
But you shouldn't lie.
You all have a suggestion.
And there she goes from saying, I'll prove you wrong.
But okay, if I'm not answering, then I'll do the dare.
In 2 seconds.
Hi, Gary.
Hi.
We just started filming. Do it. I insisted you do my camera, what you do to greet Jerry.
Start questions.
She said, let's dive right into it.
Wow, do it, say it.
I just said it.
Say it to the camera, not to me.
Let's dive right into it.
Okay, so I've not seen these questions before, and
who
she has. We all answer. I say like not like one off then, or whatever.
Yeah.
Should we start with the? But stay in the frame.
Let's go in the same order, no? 1, 2, 3, 4.
No, let's keep it ordered. I don't want to answer everything first, nor does she want to. So keep it 8, 2, 3, 4.
We'll start with, would you rather?
I'm just scared.
She just went from going to surprise me to guys like.
The second she said we started, I just got scared.
Would you rather we start?
No, that's fine. I'm just scared about the questions.
Not even I'm watching the questions.
It's okay. How bad can it
be? Would you rather have teeth as pubic hair or pubic hair as teeth?
Oh no!
Would you rather have teeth
as pubic hair or pubic hair as teeth. That's just disgusting.
Pubic hair as teeth.
No, imagine hair from your mouth.
Yeah, that thought
pubic
is just...
teeth. Or teeth down.
But what would you chew with?
Teeth as pubic. Teeth as pubic.
So, with teeth down there.
Yeah. No, when you say teeth as pubic...
Oh, you mean you want that down? Mm-hmm.
But I wonder who thought of this question.
Yeah, I'm also... Very creative, must say.
It's a very disturbing thought to like picture it.
No, I'm gonna take teeth everywhere.
Yeah. I think me just, too. I can't.
I'm gonna take pubic hair.
No.
I love this one.
Then get dentures.
We anyway can't.
It's very daring.
Very already.
Listen, this next one is love or be loved, and I think it's just very sad. So
if you love, then you will be loved.
No.
Not necessarily.
No.
I was looking at you.
Yeah. I'd rather be loved.
I've faced it. So now I want to be loved. Because
yeah, see,
I'm already...
I have faced that also. Yeah. So I would rather be loved.
Had love.
Yeah, but if
I mean,
be
both.
Both, I mean, but then if I had love, I'm giving love now. Yeah. It's time to be
just
loved.
Love. Go without a bra in public or wear a mismatch combo of outfit. Go without a bra.
Hands down.
I'll just mismatch
outfit. Mismatch outfit.
Mismatch outfit.
I'll go without a bra, guys.
Tell your girlfriend that her partner is cheating on her or keep quiet for the sake of not cross.
Tell your girlfriend. Any day. Spoils it.
Also, have been in this position.
Yeah.
And it's always better to tell your girlfriend. Masturbate but be single or marry a hunk.
What?
Why would anyone? Whatever it is. Wait, what if she means like marry a hunk but there's no sex?
Well, that's not in the question.
Yeah,
so
marry
one second. Hunk. I have been single enough now.
She's 13.
I
she's
am going,
been single.
I am marrying whoever it is. Done it.
Go to the gents' toilet or do it in your pants.
I've gone to the gents' toilet four times.
Once accidentally.
We've gone to gents' toilet together.
I haven't gone in, done everything, it was all empty. Got out is when I saw the sign and I was like, oh no.
Yeah, but I'd rather just go to the gents'.
Yeah.
But I've been in, there will be men around and it doesn't matter.
I'm going inside the this anyway.
Yeah. Not have tea, coffee, alcohol or not have sex.
I don't have tea, coffee, alcohol anyway.
But darling, are you having sex?
That's the truth. It's what? That's why I said that. Okay, just give that.
Answer? She's like, maybe
try.
She's
really
addicted to tea.
I need
try.
There's some more inside. Okay, fame or money?
Money.
I mean, both, but... money.
I would typically say money, but in my line of business, the fame will just bring me the money.
Yeah, that way. But then,
I mean, if
you have to select either,
BBRL or WWW? That's the question.
Mondays.
I'm wearing Shabbo.
Monday.
I'm wearing Monday.
I have Monday.
But between BBR and WWW,
BBR.
Yeah. That's one of my.
BBR is the red
one. The red. No.
Shabbo.
Get a piercing on your lip or on your tongue?
Oh my god.
Neither.
On my nose.
I'm not a piercing person except my ears.
I've had one on the nose.
I've also had one on the nose.
Before. Neither.
Hey, no, yeah, none.
No.
It's not spicy.
Okay, so for segment two, because we got so many questions from you, I've like split them up obviously. We're gonna do who is more likely to. Who is more likely to punch through a wall in anger? I think all of us.
No, I have calmed down.
Yeah, I'm somebody who goes quiet when I'm angry.
In one corner.
I'd rather go to open and break a plate.
Wow, so that's punch very expensive.
Because I really just pent it up and then let it go all at once.
Not the healthiest thing in the world. Who is more likely to ghost people?
None of us, yeah.
No. I think they're all, we all get ghosted on or have been ghosted on in the past rather than ghost people.
Nah, yeah, I haven't even gotten ghosted by anyone.
I have. I've gotten ghosted by people.
No.
Who is more likely to hook up with a stranger? None of us. I mean, I'm just gonna say that.
Yeah.
About to get married.
Single, not desperate.
Who is more likely to get drunk and call an ex?
There she said it.
She has done that so many times.
No, I don't. Either I don't get drunk, so I'm very much in control.
But if you got drunk,
I need to have an ex here for that.
But like, you know what I'm thinking of?
Whatever, like,
I don't think so.
Crush sort.
I don't think so. I get drunk calls, yeah, but I don't. I don't call.
Who's more likely to fart in public?
Yeah, yeah, this one. For sure.
I mean,
I think Smita and you.
That's what I'm saying. If it is, it is. I mean,
yeah.
How do you control
so all of
anything?
Us.
Yeah.
Okay, I guess all of us. I'll go running inside.
Who's more likely to expect a baby?
Hey, every all of us at some point. It's just that
some
I love
point,
kids.
Yeah, I mean, no, but you are in that.
She's dying to have children.
I mean, I love
like
I
she
mean,
was.
That's
she's getting
so cute.
She's getting married in 3 months, and she's like, I just want to have babies, and inshallah okay, she will.
Yeah.
Like,
I mean,
soon. Inshallah.
But I feel like you also somewhere down the line you're too.
I have convinced her.
Also
I technically have convinced her.
Yeah.
Ask her.
Yeah, yeah. She has been changing.
Like I mean, I know she's just gotten married, and I have a long way to go. So
question for another time for me. Have a one night stand. A bacha hi ye hai, par ye nahi karegi one night stand.
Or I don't know who's more likely to.
I've never had one.
Same.
Ah, your three are like to marry
so
or
from this lot to
you.
Even
unmarried or with
same.
Not
I wouldn't
else.
Do
never.
This. Never.
Not my scene. I'm
like,
not boring.
Like again, I said, single, not that.
Very boring.
I have never in my life felt this boring. Till this. Who's more likely to fuck a friend over? Nobody.
No,
here.
We get fucked over. It's a different thing. We don't fuck people over.
That's true.
No. Who is more likely to hook up with a girlfriend's boyfriend? Guys, these questions are like not.
We do teenage-y questions,
yeah.
Not friends, but family.
Yeah.
We know our boundaries and like
who are very. We're 30. This is a very 16-year-old question.
Who is more likely to go to jail for something stupid? Did you point at me?
Yeah, I mean, I don't know. I pointed at home.
I wouldn't say.
Yeah. Go to jail for something stupid, guys. Be honest. जवाब दे दे तू ही बाकी जवाब
नहीं आई डोंट थिंक
का नहीं हु इज मोर लाइकली टू डांस ऑन अ पब टेबल आई थिंक ऑल ऑफ अस
डांस में कितना
डांस
हु इज मोर लाइकली टू बी अ बिलियनेयर ऑल ऑफ अस आई एम जस्ट
गॉड विल
आई एम जस्ट वी आर होपफुली
वी ऑलरेडी आर बिलियनेयर्स इन आवर ओन वे
हु इज मोर लाइकली टू ड्रिंक एंड ड्राइव
Yeah.
I don't want to say anything.
Everyone just looked at
us. Who's more likely to do the Zindagi Na Milegi Dobara prank on a stranger?
We've done a lot of. Oh, yeah, I would
love doing it.
I would also. I mean.
Which prank?
That
any.
That.
The pee wala.
We've gone on.
I would love doing it.
I mean,
oh,
we've got so many pranks in school, so I would
I would love it.
Who is more likely to clean the place as soon as the party ends? Yeah, if I had a third hand, I would point to myself.
Yeah, this is
you. That's why I'm pointing out it to you.
I mean, I do it, but there are so many people doing it.
Every time Anita's baking a cake, I'm the one cleaning. It's why she likes having me around.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Who's more likely to eat a cockroach for $1 million?
Nah, chichi chichi kya matlab kya?
Chichi chichi.
$1 million.
She's a lady and put some salt in
cockroach. Maybe mix it in Maggie.
I wouldn't, yeah. I would eat a cockroach.
I wouldn't. I wouldn't even eat a
cockroach. You're a vegetarian.
I just don't think I wouldn't even eat a cockroach.
You eat anda?
No, I'm a vegetarian.
Anda also you don't eat?
No.
Wait, for $1 million, I would eat a cockroach, guys.
No.
I would finish off my home loan and put the down payment for the next house in that much money.
So then you would eat 5 cockroaches, you would get $5 million.
Great, okay. If that's an offer that somebody's giving, just advance payment karna, fir main chocolate khaungi, varna better better.
Chocolate? Your chocolate? Achha, chocolate kahan nahi thi, main to millionaire already ho
yaar. It's $1 million, I know, million rupees. Rupees ke liye main bhi na khaun. $1 million ke na
khaun. You share with me?
What, money or cockroach?
You eat cockroach, share money.
Who is more likely to laugh in a serious situation?
Me.
I know both of us. I know she will too.
Can I tell you something? Like when Jerry and I started seeing each other way back 7 years ago, and if we were having like a serious conversation or whatever, I would land up laughing in the middle. And it was so funny because I'm not that person generally, but with Jerry,
yeah,
something would kick in and it would just, we would be able to sort it out so amicably that I would burst out laughing and he would get. Like an argument that is now dying.
Yeah.
I have gone it.
Chavi Mara.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then he would get mad at me and he would yell and he was like, why are you laughing? And I'd be like, Listen, no, I'm just so happy that we could solve this amicably and I landed up laughing at a time when I should not have been laughing at all. Yeah,
so. I mean, I've also done that a lot of times, like in arguments where I shouldn't have laughed or even when I'm that, like, he could argue when I'm that angry. But then again, I say something and I laugh and then the person doesn't even take me seriously. My friend's like, you're laughing, you're not even serious. I said, no, I'm serious, you're just making me laugh. But that doesn't mean I'm not angry.
Who is more likely to go to their ex's house while being drunk and slap them? These are very specific questions.
Would we want to?
I don't be drunk.
People then.
This is, main hosho awaaz mein ek baar phir bhi karun. Drunk to main hungi nahi.
नहीं यार
तेरा तो एक्स है ही नहीं
हाँ नो आई विल नॉट एनीवेयर मेड इजी
या नो वेरी चिल पीपल
वी वेरी कंट्रोल्ड एंड लाइक मैच्योर दैट वे वी डोंट डू डम शिट
ओके सो नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डू ट्रूथ और डेयर वी डिसाइडेड इट्स नॉट ट्रूथ और ड्रिंक इट्स ट्रूथ और डेयर बिकॉज़ वी वर वरीड अबाउट व्हाट रिडिकुलस ड्रिंक्स वुड अपसेट आवर स्टमक्स वी आर ऑल 30 इयर्स ओल्ड एंड आर क्लियरली वेरी एसिडिक
health
conscious. Oh god.
To say the least.
Gosh, this question is a little too spicy for me. Well, I'm gonna ask, so you guys are gonna go first. Truth. Nervous. Nervous energy kicking in. One content creator whose content makes you cringe. Yeah.
We just spoke about it.
Yeah, yeah. It's cringy.
I don't know how to react to this. What about you?
I'm thinking there was somebody one. Can I like?
Bol do. मेरे तो like मेरी तो लगने ही वाली है इसके साथ.
I used to follow, then I didn't relate to her content anymore, so I like unfollowed.
Okay. For me, that content creator who
just because I can't see people doing makeup with their fingers.
For me, that content creator who makes me cringe is James Charles. Oh my god, I can't believe I just said that. I used to really, really, really love James Charles. But now everything about him just makes me cringe. You all don't follow James Charles?
Yeah.
No.
Really?
No, it's us who like followed
talked about his journey and stuff like that. I can't. Like any, now I just,
it's
I can't
just too dramatic for me.
I can't watch more than a minute of his videos.
Where is he from?
America. Yes. What's the weirdest place you've had sex? You wanted spicy questions? Take that. In this truth, everybody's spicy questions have come out.
There are too many places to say.
I'm just
gonna do that. I know the answer to this.
See, your what is spicy question?
But truth, yeah. Come on, say it or tell.
Yeah, you my mom is gonna watch it.
Exactly. Like,
then dare karo.
You say it na, madam.
I have not had one.
Wait, okay. I'm finding non-sex related questions.
No, you can ask them.
There's lots of sex related questions.
So, what we answer, we answer.
Like, have you ever thought of having a threesome?
No.
No.
That's one big
thing. So, we can answer that. No, no.
Have you ever thought of swapping lives with someone? Yeah, I have. I'd love to swap lives with like Priyanka Chopra for the day.
Yeah.
I'd love to, yeah. For one day.
I mean, I love if I have to for one day, then I'll have but. I mean, I'd rather experience what I've always wanted to.
She's such a Ranbir Kapoor stan. It's disgusting how much of a Ranbir Kapoor stan. Like, even I like Ranbir Kapoor, but she's like...
No, I mean, you're like what you are for Seth, I'm for Ranbir.
No, you're more.
Yeah, I'm more.
You're more.
No, 1 second. On your story that day, you just called his mother your mother-in-law, okay?
Go close friends with
Yeah, shut up. So, I don't call Neetu Kapoor my mother-in-law. I would want her as one, yeah. But
have you ever tried BDSM?
No.
But I intend to one day.
I think sab kuch ek baar try karna chahiye.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, but I don't even know, like, in the sense that what, how do you like define it? Because there's so many like,
you know, these
bondage and all.
Oh, yeah. The kinky stuff. The handcuffs.
The handcuffs and the whip and the red room and
red room of 50 pain. Shades. Yeah, God, major 50 shades.
So yeah, I mean, of course, one day.
Yeah, why are you having with your partner? Why not? Yeah.
Obviously, with your partner, na koi
raaz. That's what I'm saying. Why not? Yeah, you should try everything. Yeah.
What is your priciest possession till date?
Cocaine. My
that's
dog.
Her dog.
My dog.
Oh my god.
You need to clarify.
My dog cocaine.
But that's not pricey, Ria. I mean, it's expensive. No. Not priceless. Nahi pooch raha hai koi.
Price. Expensive. Mein kya hai?
Like some jewelry or some. Look at
that. But then that's like very subjective, priceless. I mean, then you
say that for my puppy
family
house. I'm saying literally most expensive. Huh. What is yours?
Pricey or priceless?
No, most expensive possession.
Most expensive, the laptop I bought for myself.
Have you ever been in an open relationship? No, I haven't.
No, of course not.
I mean, not
a
judge.
In a relationship.
Not a judge anybody who's in an open relationship. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, does getting cheated count on as an open relationship?
No.
Open relationship.
Yeah, no. See, that is he thought he was in an open relationship. No, according to you, it was not.
Me using humor as a defense mechanism. No. Nothing else. Can you live without Instagram all your life? She can't.
No, I can't.
I can.
That's like one source of entertainment.
That's why I have a tiny bit on it.
You spend more Instagram. More time on Instagram
stalking
than I spend on Instagram.
Yeah, I don't put up.
I keep deleting Instagram for a bit.
I love that. She deletes her app.
I just do it. I need that.
That's the only app I use, like for social media, whatever, entertainment. So,
have you ever ordered something online and then used it and then returned it back?
No.
Only if I've used it and it's not worked after like a day or two, then returned it back. But not like. Purposely used it to return it back.
Mm-hmm. Although I have to say, I've recently come to know that people are apparently doing that with like hauls and stuff online. I didn't
know
this.
You won't believe. I called for like Zara stuff the other day. My dress came and I could smell perfume on it and it was without a tag. So I know for sure someone's used it, returned it and I've got the same piece.
But why would you keep it if it came without a tag?
But then I was just like, I didn't want to return it anyway.
Yeah, so I came to know of this just a few months ago, that apparently people do haul videos and stuff and then just throw, like give all the clothes back. And I was like, am I stupid? Are they cunning? Is this not nice?
Even the stylists do the same thing.
No, that's sourcing. That's different.
Huh,
sourcing is when the brand knows it's going to come back to you. When you buy it online and then return it back, that's a loss to the brand.
But so many people do
this.
No,
but so many people
in America,
do. They return it back. Yeah, like the food tag in. I was just like, I could smell perfume on my dress. It was really,
that's okay.
Yeah.
Okay, this is the last question from this lot. If you could travel in, I like this question. If you could travel in a time machine, like which year would you go back to? Where would you go back to? I like this question. Go first.
I just love my life so anytime.
Oh, how sweet.
Actually, 2019.
When you
when
started
you met
seeing
Kumar. As we said, when you met your future husband.
I'd go back to 2010.
When you started seeing
him? No, a lot of things happened. Like,
yeah.
It's just like a lot of fun stuff happened.
Okay.
Wouldn't mind going to the future, seeing what's happening, come back and then change the way things are happening.
You're going forward?
Yeah, I don't think that's the question.
Because
what's
going backwards
or backward?
Forward.
Your best year.
Oh, actually, no.
Time
I just said if you could travel, which year would you
which
choose?
Year?
It could be either
I
way.
Could go future, come back and see how to change things.
2020
think I would go back to 17th June 1991. I'd love to like see my mother give birth to me and all, because I've heard about it so many times from mama, but how she was like in labor for 14 hours and this and that. I think once I'd like to just go back to it and live through that with her, so I can really like understand what she talks about, because all my life I've heard about it. So okay, we're down to the last set of questions. I really hope these are the spiciest, because that's just what I assume they would be. These are the never have I ever questions. And then it looks a little spicy, so I'm just gonna put that out there just in case. Thoda sa aise feeling aa raha hai. Never have I ever slept with a stranger.
Never.
Guys, they're gonna be so boring in this shit.
But it's the truth, we've never
cheated on someone.
Never.
Made out with a girl.
Never.
Had a secret relationship which none of my friends knew about.
Never.
Shut up, when you started saying Deepak, nobody knew, only I knew.
Yeah, but then I'm married to him.
Yeah, but that's Deepak, no, at that time nobody knew.
Ah, that time no one knew.
So that's technically that counts,
no? I'm sure. Okay, I'm married to him now. So. I guess.
So I looked at you. I was wondering who was talking about you. Deepak only. You did everybody else answer?
Never.
Got into a fist fight?
No, never.
With my brother. But that was when we were kids.
No. Yeah, but does that count?
I mean, you would say
no, I got into like a legit fist fight. school, she tried to beat me up.
That's
and
fine.
She came and she punched me, like she slapped
Why?
Me and then she punched me because I was playing with who was her best friend.
What a child.
And she literally she slapped me and punched me twice on the face. And I kept asking her, why are you hitting me? This was in the sixth grade. And she was, I was like a stick. And
sixth
she
grade,
was
how old were we?
Like 12? 11 maybe, 11. Yeah. And then I had to defend myself. So I hit her back and then I punched her really hard. And she fell on the floor and then I went and complained about her to the teacher. But yeah, that's the one physical fight.
I hit her then I went and complained about her.
Yeah, because I was like, she just came and hit me. Like, for nothing. Been pranked upon. For sure.
Yeah.
For sure I've been pranked on.
I've done a lot of pranks.
No, I've been pranked. That's how I met Jay. Jay and I became best friends because he pranked me about like Megha not being well or whatever. That's how Jay and I connected and we're still best friends today. Yeah.
Oh, I don't remember being pranked.
I've pranked a lot of pranks.
Bitched about my BFF. No, guys. No. Come on. Slept in the balcony.
No.
Slept on the terrace is okay. Not
terrace.
Slept with a girlfriend's boyfriend or crush. Oh god.
Pagal hai kya?
Forget.
Anybody's
boyfriend.
You only struggle with one chap, where to go to.
Checked my partner's messages.
No.
Not unless he's asked me to.
Yeah, no.
And it's time for the giveaway in this Vlogmas video. Go ahead and read all of the instructions mentioned on the screen really carefully and follow them to the T to be able to win this giveaway. All the best. Drunk dialed an ex?
No.
Yeah.
Did you say now or yeah?
Yeah. Oh, she's done.
Okay. Cancelling my plans by calling in sick just to stay home.
I think everybody has. Everybody has.
Cried thinking about my friend.
Yeah.
About just a friend.
A lot.
Yeah. Feeling very personal over here. Like my dad. Feeling very.
I was like, yeah.
No, yeah.
Can try now also. Jeez, don't. Yeah.
Sneaked out of your parents' house with my brother. Does that count?
No. I have never done it.
I snuck out of my parents' house with my brother.
Acha, that's what you're saying.
Does that count, sneaking out with your older brother? No, I have not had a chance to. Been so drunk that
I don't remember what happened last night. Yaar, ye nahi piti hai, main nahi piti hu.
It's happened to me.
No, in fact, it's the opposite with us. We're not drunk. Everybody else is so drunk that we're the only ones who remember what happened.
Exactly. True. But Riya said it's happened to her.
No, it's happened to me. It's happened to me, I think, twice or thrice where I've totally blanked. I don't know whether
or not. I've never seen you pissed drunk.
Oh my god. Hang on.
Like, I've seen you tipsy and happy high and all that, but I've never seen you, like, sloshed pissed drunk. Oh yeah, she's easily the spiciest of the lot.
I'm a spice girl.
Guys, this last one is the most boring question ever.
Then I'm having fun.
Please do. Have you ever cooked all three meals in the day?
Yeah. Lockdown 2020. Exactly.
No, never.
No.
What? Oh, Shia, you burnt something when I was trying to guide you about cooking. This one can't cook at all.
Really?
Yeah, it's quite
hard. I've learned quite a bit.
No, I can manage, but three meals
the lockdown much.
No, I cooked every day in the lockdown, but I remember being worried about, yeah, you're right.
I made green tea thrice a day. Successfully.
That's your meal. That's your digestive meal.
We done?
Are we done?
My leg is jamaled over here.
So, hilne ka tha.
It could have been more spicy.
Yeah, but
it was
more
cute.
Spicy.
Guys, Smita
is
not satisfied with questions.
Just
for Smita, we'll do one more spicy.
See, I told you I won't disappoint you. At least I did that. I answered.
Fine, I disappointed
you. What did you answer?
Everything, everybody's answered. Most of yours have also said no.
I thought I wanted spicy, so
I thought I would be the one saying no. Y'all will keep saying yes.
Okay, we're gonna end this video over here. Thank you to everybody who sent questions. We're sorry, but Smita is not satisfied with this video. We'll have to do another version where it's like 10x spicier and with the same set of people so that she is really
I was not the only one who said never for everything. I was worried about that.
Because the questions weren't spicy enough.
No, for y'all. I mean, y'all could have done better than this.
These are very normal
anyway.
subdue questions.
But I liked it.
Because you were nervous.
I was very nervous. My first video.
Okay, let's
and I was scared that I'll keep saying never, 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 and y'all will like have experiences, and I'll just be like the one who's, you know.
Let's do the Where Fam comment shout of the day, which goes to Shrutika Shriram. Thank you so much for always talking to me in the comments. You know, I love to read, like, heart, and respond to each and every one of you. So keep those thoughts, suggestions, feedbacks, and everything else coming down below in the comment section. And guys, any final thoughts before we end this video? Like, do you want
to
like
shout out to me? I'm the spiciest girl.
Yeah,
she gets the drink, whatever that you're going to make.
That was going to be a ganda drink.
That
would
be all of you. And I would be exempted.
No,
you want
Maggie?
She gets chai.
Yeah, okay. I'm getting instructions.
I get chai.
Yeah. So we're going to go have chai and Maggie. Thank you for hanging out with us. See you guys in the next one. Bye.
1, 2, 3. Subscribe, like, and share.
Don't forget to hit that bell icon.
I only didn't say anything.
I'm always reading, liking, hearting, commenting.
Responding. Why am I commenting?
I'm always reading, liking, hearting, responding to your comments.
That's watch us and have fun. That's all I can say.